2-on-1, so instead of continuing on with that puck and getting onside, he made the pass to Wheeler, so the 2-on-1 became a 1-on-1, and the Hawks caught a break there after a great chance there for Johnny Oduya.
Well, it's ducked in. Myers jammed, but this came right to Crawford. He's able to hug the post, and Cougar got rid of it. 45 for the Jets power play. Lusty back in, centering, Perreault, taking away Stahl, and the Hawks able to get it back the other way. Well, Myers starts him back, Trouba steps into the zone. Team's full strength.
Trouba's got no stick. Just got it.
And Keith shot it back the other way, but is going to go on net, so no icing for the Hawks. And we're down to 90 seconds remaining in regulation. Thorburn dumped it. Oduya hit by Stempniak. Lowry got to it. Chipped away from him. Thorburn. Into the corner. Stempniak. It escaped him to Oduya. Now the final minute of the third period. Seabrook. Long feed. Hossa. Verstiga bouncing puck. It got back to him. Turns deep. Centered it. It came all the way back to Chalmerson. Hossa looks to the corner and Toews. Back to Chalmerson. He's going to try a long shot. Did they score? Tipped out in front, I believe. Jonathan Toews, the hometown kid with half a minute left, has put his team in front.
Pavlik was looking to the glove side. The puck ended up on the stick side. The hard shot from Nicholas Chalmerson from our Honda goal replay. Toews works himself back to the front and redirects that puck off the backhand of a stick. And the Hawks, with under 31 seconds remaining, take the lead at 4-3.
So Jonathan Toews, you see, with his 26th of the year, or 25th, sorry, and the Blackhawks have jumped back in front. And incredibly, if this score holds, any of these teams will have played five times, and the home team will have never won a game. With still half a minute for the Jets to work with.
Do we talk about it, Pat? Give and go. Move the puck. Move yourself. Here's Jonathan Toews. So after he moves this puck out, watch where he goes. He goes to this area of the ice. He doesn't stay to the outside. You want to score, you got to get inside the dots. And where does he go? He goes inside, redirects it. No chance for Pavlik.
All right, Pavlik is out near the goal line. As soon as the Jets, or the blue line, I should say, as soon as the Jets get possession and get it in, he'll go off. But it doesn't happen yet. Still in the game. We're down to 18.
What a battle here by Kruger.
Steals Toews. He shoots. Pavlik stopped him. Great work by Kruger in the corner. And now the Jets, a long pass read by Hossa with a takeaway. He's going to try to eat it on the boards. Clock wind down. Hawks win. The Chicago Blackhawks have knocked off the Winnipeg Jets in come from behind style.
effort there at the end of the game from Marcus Kruger to kill off a good 10 or 12 seconds along the boards. But the game-winning goal, as you mentioned, Pat, by Jonathan Toews, started the play in the corner. Blackhawk defenseman much more active here in this third period, and the Hawks got one out here in regulation against the Winnipeg Jets.
The Hawks moving 6 points ahead of Winnipeg and fall over Minnesota back into third place in the Central Division in the constantly changing standings. It's a fluid situation. Hawks 4, Jets 3.